Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to log into DaVita employee account. Watch the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Open up a web browser of your choice to get started. In the URL box that appears at the top, type in intranet.davita.com and press enter on your keyboard. Soon after you do that, you'll end up in the login area. Go ahead and type in your username associated with your employee account and head over to the next field where it says password and type in your password. In case you don't remember your password, you can click on Need Help link at the bottom and follow the instructions in order to reset your password. After you are done entering your credentials, click the login button and you'll be able to log into your DaVita employee account. That is how it can be done. Pretty simple, isn't it? Hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.